I've been accused by an outsider who observed my game for 3 hours of being a railroad DM, because in a combat encounter, a NPC whom one initiative helped save the life of one of the PC characters, again, in a combat encounter being run as a miniatures game. Do you concur with that estimate that any NPC intervention that positively benefits the party is railroading or scripting?